busiest player in baseball. And he announced that this was going to be his final year. He goes out just as effective as he's ever been. Has handled the goodbye tour with a grace and elegance the way he's handled his entire career. No emotional outbursts. No histrionics. Just dignity. And now we get to watch his final inning here in the Bronx. Essentially, he has done it with one pitch, a cutter. Later years, he mixed in a little bit of a two-seam fastball.
With a delivery that's been so repeatable time and time again. And when he ran in from the bullpen here at Yankee Stadium, you can measure the steps, almost the same cadence every time. Pinpoint control. Corner to corner. Very rarely in the middle. Toss in the fact that he's an excellent fielder. And you've got yourself a complete closer.
He's been asked time after time, there will be no change of heart. He is secure in his decision. He wants to move forward with his life, spend time with his children, build his churches, and he deals to Escobar. Girardi has caught him, poached him, and now manages him. Mo has one more out to get in the Bronx. How's this for drama? just perfection. Tears and cheers. That gentleman didn't think he was going to get emotional when he saw Andy Pettit and Derek Jeter come to get him. Everything came to the surface,
Kenny. Yeah, it did. He saved more games for Pettit than any other pitcher. I know this. He's going to be one tough act to follow. So quickly. The epitome of class.
Daly strikes out Zobrist as the crowd cheers for Andy Pettit. Yankees handled it beautifully. Mariano's career in the Bronx is over.